Alright, so here's the first boss. I'm gonna actually leave this squad so we can see some graphics. Not so many letters. Done. So a few more coffers. I know how this sequence goes anyways. So we're gonna go here. I mean, I'm in combat. Why am I in combat? Who's damaging me? Get away. Anyways, no time to waste. Just gotta jump off the cliff. Off the cliff and glide back in the squad. Okay, finally. Now here we get on our bunny. Try and okay, here's the next one. It's a big Hydra. Getting help. That's what it looks like. Right at me. So one more boss down. So because I'm not in the squad, I have to keep up with the tag. Fortunately, I know how to do things already around this map. I'm just gonna wait for him. And this is the fastest mount in the game because you can dive. And look how fast I'm going on that radar. Woo, yeah. The other mounts just can't keep up. Alright, here's the next one. Ooh, I gotta move away. Not enough players around here still. This boss will detarget itself, so once in a while I have to retarget him. That's intentional, so it's a little bit challenging. Back up. Second boss. Loot. Loot. third boss. Player, someone got him up. And I'm done. Three more coffers to open. Gotta rush out of here onto the next one. Because the entire map is on a timer. And if we don't kill all these bosses within the time allowed, if we don't kill these bosses within the time limit, the map just resets. And we lose the opportunity to take our profit from all the effort we put in the past 2 hours or so. But today we have a lot of people, so it's going to be fun. Buff. Buff. Defense. I'm ultra buff. Set it on fire. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. One more. Might as well walk this wood. Okay, so from here on to here, I believe. Yes, here we go. Got a mount on my jackal because we're going to have to go through this sand portal here. Here we go. Big Hydra. There's not enough people here. Where's everyone else at? Oh boy. It's not looking good. No, no, no. Way more people. Oh, ouch. So these are all the people that are here already. I just don't want to see their names. These are confusing enough visually as it is. Lento mundo. Okay, I'm just gonna save this file really quick.